Hello guys, again, ready, keep on mining, orange PvP, you know how it's been going lately, if you watched my last videos, I'm gonna keep on pushing at the orange PvP. I have something to complain, I just did a grindhouse ride for Rodriguez, yeah, with the expensive markup ones, and I did not get even a single global. I just logged in and I thought I'm gonna do a quick grindhouse, and I got so disappointed by this quiet hunting rifle run that I just ran back to the auction. I bought again two level 6 amps Terra ones, yeah, the same like last video that I'm currently uploading, but I thought I would like to do another pair of level 6 Terra amps before I upload the video, because if really stuff will go up, because you guys wanna try them once I upload the video and so on, then I might want to wait a little bit before I'm done doing my stuff and so on. So yeah, I'm gonna keep on looking for stones around here. I had an idea to use the ship this time. Because if you watched the last few videos, I get the loot mostly in some kind of lines and so on. So if I get a line, I can still follow it, how I think it in my head. And if there is nothing, I can just fly quickly through the zone, through bigger space more quickly, and try on another place, looking for another line, if it's gonna keep going in lines like that. I have about 100 pad of ammunition and probes to decay the amp. I used about 100 ped yesterday or the other day when I was mining. Narcanisum. Okay. I'm just on the corner of the PvP. I don't know if I'm gonna keep on mining like this with the ship. I don't think it's the best way to mine. It's just I'm trying like this right now. So I see how it goes. Also, once I'm done with the mining session, I can just jump in my ship and start flying to the probes and so on and excavate them. The claims, I mean. Nothing. More quickly, because as I've told you before, you cannot spawn the ship in the orange PvP. Which means that I'll need to teleport out, walk out, or whatever else I want to do. But it's all connected to wasting some time, and it could be a very, very vital part of time for you. I'm empty here. Yeah. Let's just keep on dropping. As much as I counted it yesterday, it's about 50 single drops per amp. Terra 6. Which is very nice in my opinion. It has more drops than the level 7, and it's quite strong as well. I'm not sure, potentially it could be as strong as level 7 or more. I think it's actually stronger. It's just I have not checked in depth this information, so I'm not feeling like sure when I talk about it. But yeah, definitely I feel like this Terra 6 amp, just because it's Terra, it's stronger than the normal level 7. And anyway, I keep getting claims level 9 minimum and 10, 11 more averaged regularly throughout the session. So definitely it amplifies more just because it's Terra. Terra selection, amp selection, just amplify more than the regular amp and provide you with more drops. Do they? Not really. No, they don't. Probably I will have the same amount of drops with the normal level 6 and with the Terra, just that the Terra will be much more expensive. And okay, I'm doing a double drop over here. Terra will be much more expensive because it amplifies much more. I have done very few Terra before. Oh, that was the first double drop that finds me nothing. Are we gonna play again like that? My last session, the first amp was bad. And the second amp was the one that made couple of globals. And surprisingly, it put me up in the profit just thanks to this second amp. So I have two amps on me again. And I'm gonna keep on flying like this until I find a spot with more claims. I don't want to run around and try to find it that way. I'm gonna do a double drop again. Man, I've missed doing double drops. Lately I was sticking just on one resource at a time. Oh man, I should stop doing double drops. I always used to do double drops all the time. I love to do double drops, it's the best feeling, everything you don't miss. But I don't get it now. You can see in my last few videos with these amps, every single time I do a double drop, I find nothing. 90-something%. I don't know what to think about it. Too many coincidences, they say, is not a coincidence anymore. Another double drop. Just trying to find something, you know, to get me going after it. The double drop is, will find anything. Wow, bro, this is not nice, you know. I'm flying up. I'm gonna go up there. Just like that, I just decided to go up there. I had a claim here. And then this way, not even a single claim. Are you serious, man? And I'm doing double drops. I'm nearly one third of the amp done. Wow, that's a very, very hard beginning. Hopefully things will turn around soon enough. Should I still do these double drops? There might be more energy in the ground. There might be more stone in the ground right now. How can I know? Even though usually this zone provides you with more stones. Okay, I'm just gonna do a stone. I'm getting the thing that gets stuck in my throat. I start feeling it a little bit. What? Why? Has somebody of you been mining here, guys? Yeah, anyway, they say that every 15 minutes the loot respawns, but me personally, I think that if the zone has been just mined, the stuff that will spawn there will be just the new stuff, but the old stuff will not be there, which means that you're gonna have less resources, but that's my own personal opinion. What's happening? Yeah, okay. Something, please. Wow. Man. Few more of those and I'm flying up to FOMA. What is this? What's this, mate? As they say at my workplace. What's this, mate? UK is a funny English. Not in the bad way, I guess. It's English. It's a language. Yeah, no offense. I've been speaking it. I've been making a transition from Americanish English to UK English. Can we get some claims going, please? No? 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 An ample sized claim, which I'm going to excavate right now because this is a pain. Please. Please. Yes. I forgot to repair my earth excavator from last session, but it's alright. I should excavate this quite quickly. We said it's a level 9 sized claim and I can even show you now once I'm done with the excavation exactly how much, around how much you're gonna get from a level 9. Just like that. Some level 9 claim. It's not always the same amount of pet, but it is from, it has a start and end. And if you get bigger than that, it's gonna be next level. But yeah, level 9 claim gives you about 15-16 pet. I think it could be from 14 to 16, something like that. I don't know why, something tells me here might be more energy matter than stone right now. Or just past my brain, doesn't need to be true, doesn't need to be like that. It's just what my gut says. Because of that, I'm gonna do a double drop. So officially, I'm one third through the amp, and I've had just two claims. Melchi, and it is a energy matter. So my gut was kind of correct, kind of right. Come on, gut, let's keep going then. I'm starting to miss the Listerium. It has a very nice markup lately. What's happening? I'll do another double drop. I didn't plan to do double drops like this, but here I am doing the double drop, so you see how it's done. You might not want to do that and stick with your initial plan and don't be a nothing, man. Why are you doing this? These double drops are killing me. I was having like hopes deep inside of me. This round might be positive outcome as well. Of course, it's too early to give up, but things are really going with such a beginning. I'm just gonna be trying to catch up. I'm not right now trying to profit. I'm trying to catch up. Again, a double drop. Yeah. Wow. Such a difference from last session yesterday, the day before. Did somebody pass a mine through here? Most possibly. Okay, I'm gonna try on the road. Man, somebody passed through here and now I'm just playing with myself. A double drop, please. Oh, I said if I get more, I will go to FOMA. I guess I calmed down, but I can still go to FOMA. I'm warning you. Hey, GG to me. Oil mission level 4 passed. Not easy, guys. Not easy. It was that 10,000 ped of oil. I've mined 10,000 ped of oil. And now I think the price was about 30 ped of skill, which I'm gonna use to level up. And maybe, just maybe, I can use that more expensive finder that will... That will be very, very crazy, risky and dangerous thing to do. And I can't wait to get that level so I can give it a try. Oh man, if I go to FOMO with that, no find session will be like horror movie. Something like this. Why? It is like FOMO. I found literally just 2 claims for these 10, 20 drops or whatever. This is like FOMO experience, man. Well, we'll see what's gonna happen with this amp, first one. And if things keep going so... Excuse me for my language. Shitty! I might as well just fly off to FOMA and finish it off there and chill out on the terrace as I was planning a few videos ago. No! No. So somebody's been mining here, that's my opinion. Somebody has mined here in the last hour, if not less, and he has passed and he has dropped a lot everywhere, wanting to find something, and maybe he even found it. That's the thing, that I did not find it, so somebody else should have found it. How about this uncomfortable place to get to? But yeah, if this guy especially got a nice claim, he probably went through everywhere even more, and yeah, I would have done that. I would have. Maybe. Another double drop. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah. Definitely I wanted it to be a double drop. I am flying to FOMA. I am flying to FOMA. Do I have loot on me? Just that iron. I will excavate these silly claims later. 2 silly claims. 3? Oh, I'm sorry. 4 claims? 4 claims for half an amp, nearly. Okay. I could just change the zone, guys. I could just go next to the beach. Maybe that guy didn't mine everything everywhere. Definitely there is a lot of spots. I hope I have put... No, I have not. I have to put the thingy, the thruster, the space thruster. And I don't think I have put it on my ship. Because I have not flown to space for some time. And I'm going to FOMA, guys. I'm going. There is nobody to stop me. Just show me the thruster thingy that is missing. I should have 2. 1 is missing. Okay, I'm going with it. Probably there is a way to check that info. But I don't have time for that now anymore. FOMA, here I come. A little bit, 2-3 minutes of flying time. Take a break time. Go quickly, have a smoke. Toilet break, anything, grab a snack, guys. We're gonna be there soon if we don't get pirated. I don't think we will. I have gotten killed and looted a few times before. One of those times was quite awkward, but I don't think that's going to happen this time. Doesn't look like it, though. It's quite calm in space and there is nobody around and I'm nearly there and I am there. I am in the club. Let's go. I heard there was a party over here. I came to activate the lights and the trumpets and the special effects for the party, yeah? Because I'm just nice like that. Let's do it! Oh man, I'm glad I'm here. I'm glad I'm finding myself at FOMA right now. This was going horribly downstairs, down there. At least if it's going horribly right now, I know why, and it's not like a special thing. Main zone. I didn't see globals. I didn't pay attention a lot, but I didn't see FOMA globals a lot of. Hopefully nobody was mining there just now. I think I will finish this amp on double drops. Yeah, just like that. I'll finish the amp on double drops because I can afford to. I'm a depositor, so that's none of my concerns, even though I don't want to just deposit, keep depositing and so on. I will if I have to, as long as I'm pursuing my ways. FOMA, nothing double drop, okay, I'm not surprised. Another drop then. I have about 11 drops right now, I think. Yeah, 11 more double drops. It's not bad. Just maybe one claim would be nice. It would be really nice to get at least one claim right now. They say run in a straight line. I personally think if you're not gonna do 1,000 drops, just try your luck. Maybe a 500 is good as well. I'm doing, depending on single drops or duo, I'm sticking with duo for now, which totally changes what was planned initially to do about 100 single stone drops. As you see, I'm doing double drops and I'm on FOMA. Things change. Things definitely change. And, yep. Few more drops with this amp, then I'm going to put the other one. Oh my goodness, I have invested 800 something pad. A global! Oh, there's so many claims here. Gold, listerium, and all stone. They're all stone claims. Okay, another double drop. Maybe I should, I don't know. So did somebody find all the stones? Is there gonna be new stones? This is stuff I'm just guessing about. But basically, I need about 4 of these claims to break even on the amp. Since the amp is 358 pad and there's some pad for props, let's say about 400 something pad total investment. If you get 4 of these claims, about 400 pad payback, that's all right. I got one so far. If I get nothing more, it's gonna be about 50% returns on this amp, which is quite poor. Having in mind that I started with Calypso, it's quite poor. Now that I'm on FOMA, it's going to be just a normal thing. Get me another claim, please. 3 drops. Get me another claim, please. 2 more drops. One claim will make things look much better. 2 more drops. And it's double drops. If I drop on something, I'm finding it. Because no choice. Okay, it's a little bit smaller, but I'm quite happy with this. What size would it be? 60, 70, 60, something like that. And it's time for the second amp. And I might change this main zone, 56 pad. Okay, a little bit over 50% return. And everything that I found was just stones on FOMA, I think. Yeah, just 2 stones. I saw a lot of stone claims as well. Here's some different melchy water, but I'm going to just drop on stones for now. And I can drop more frequently. Because it's just a single drop. And I'm gonna drop frequently on my way to the teleporter to just choose another dome. That's nice. Level 14 claim once again. Okay, how much is that? A lot of stones. Yeah, a lot of stones. 98 pad more. Okay, three more of these with this amp, and I'm breaking even for the second amp. Something bigger would be nice as well. Need three more claims for the second amp. I'm sticking on single drops, so I'm gonna have many drops, so let's just get them. That's oil. There was a lot of stones. Here is more oils. Don't know what to think of it. Just keep on dropping. I said I'm going on my way to the teleporter, but I feel like I want to go around a little bit more. Might be a very bad choice since I see the claim. Somebody's been mining here. I don't know if somebody else was not here as well. Anyway, it's a very busy place. It's visited quite often. Often, as you wish. I'm gonna be changing the zone. I'm gonna do exactly around the teleporter a few drops. One here, one somewhere here, and one here. Ah, he found it already. He found my drop next to the teleport. Let's see if I'm stubborn enough, maybe. One third of the second amp has passed, and I have got just one claim that covers one quarter of the whole investment, so need more. Come on, main zone, give me one more claim. Okay, I'll go there next to the wall because I've had one nice find before there. I'll do one double drop on the way there. I'll do one double drop here, and I'm changing the zone. Yes, should be lost enough. Ah, small stone, not even a global, but it is something. It is about 40 pad, 40 something pad, so that is still something. But what if I do another stone next to it? Just because I'm like that. No. Okay. I'm changing the zone. Now, I'm really not good with picking zones. I'm again choosing them very randomly. Very often lately when I'm making these choices, I feel like it would have been so cool if I can just ask you guys maybe in a way. But for that, it needs a live streaming situation, circumstances. So I cannot ask nobody for nothing. And I'm gonna go start spinning the mouse, close my eyes and stop here. Okay, biodome 10. Let's do it, bio. Dome. Why is it a biodome? Yeah, it can maintain life inside, yeah. I forgot. Let's do it. First drop, here we go. Well, it looks a stony place. Quite brown and not watery and stuff. So, to me that speaks more of stones than energy matter, but that doesn't need to be truth at all. They can always decide just to spawn more energy matter. Do they decide it, or is it calculated randomly? Definitely I'm gonna stick on the single drops because it's just I'm losing too fast and I'm going already to halfway through the second amp and things are really looking very, very badly. But you go and keep dropping and one claim changes it all. You know how it is. You don't need me to remind you. Or if you do, then have in mind all of this is very risky and depending of where you're sitting, it might be pointless thing to do for you. So don't take it as what I'm doing is the right or best way. It's my way. And that's why I'm sharing it so as well you would see what it is all about. And you can lose your interest and concentrate on the more important things. Proper stuff. The proper stuff. Okay. Halfway through, I'm dropping. It was a double drop. Didn't make any difference. I am on FOMA and I'm with a level 6 Terra, so there is a great potential and big chance I'm not gonna reach that potential. At least not today or exactly on this mining session. You never know when the moment will be, but as long as I keep pushing, I believe I'm gonna get to that moment where a random tower will hit me. Even though it's not so random, since you can see I've been looking for it quite heavily. Is this gonna be a no-find dome? Yep, less than half amp left. I'll do one energy here, then I'll do another stone, and I'll be just flipping them. I don't know. Doesn't really matter, it's just I could not keep mining down. Maybe I should have, maybe it was gonna come across some big claim in between the empty field. There was going to be one big claim. Who knows? Who knows? I was gonna think the same way if I have stayed on Kali. Oh, if I have gone to FOMA. Oh, this, oh, that. So, let's just hope I made the one-third left, right lucky choices, and so far I'm not getting nothing in this dome. Nothing, nothing, nothing. I was so happy and surprised for the positive outcome yesterday that I thought maybe my time is coming back, my mojo, but no. And anyway, by going to FOMA, looking for a claim, no mojo, no, just one claim, please. So this is a no-find dome. I'll try to remember dome number 10 was really not nice to me. I don't know how I'm gonna take that. Do we will have to come look for revenge or just avoid him? We'll see how it's gonna be. Yeah, that's hardcore. Maybe some energy matters. I really don't know anymore. But yeah, definitely, that is why people are sticking with just single drops, because these double drops can put you in the negative so quick, so quickly, and then break your mood and anything if you're not disciplined and doing the right things and following through. Because I don't need to be disciplined when I've decided to do whatever I want. Does that sound right? Does. I would so much like to get a claim. One more, at least one more. Don't do that to the end. Maybe I had to stay on the main zone. There were some claims there. 13. 13! Dome 13. I have 11 drops. 11 single stone drops. Okay, that's just next to the teleporter, 120 pet, that really helps out a lot of. I'm so happy, glad and thankful I went to Dome 13 and I dropped next to the teleporter and I found this claim just sitting there waiting for me. This was really nice with my last 11 drops. Phew. That puts me above 50% returns, I believe. This claim. Now that I got, puts me above 50% of returns. Such a negative situation, it's something to be happy about. Invisible wall. Come on, Dome 13, I don't have enough claims to play with you, man. This is six drops. Six drops, guys. Can you imagine the tension? I have literally invested over 800 PED into this mining run and it's been going not well, about 50%, which means 400 PED loss if my forecast comes out true, which probably it will. Tell me, how do you make this 400 PED back if you're not some rich guy that can just play with the market and whatever and just do his money his own way? You don't. You just don't make them back.
Or you either stop playing the way you did and you forget your ways and you change everything, or you just keep on doing what you do and you pay your bill. You pay your consequence, call it how you want. I have two more drops. And that's it. That's it. Basically, I think this is about 65 to 70% return maximum. Max, probably is a little bit less. I have one claim excavated as well. That iron stone. But yeah, basically it was a very, very poor run. I'm happy I left Calypso, because these snow finds there were going to make me very upset. And I'm much more calm losing now on FOMA. It's in the name of my tower, let's not forget that. It's just not pleasure of losing. I don't think somebody enjoys losing. But the more I lose, the bigger the payout will be one day when the time comes to get that payout. And therefore, the more I have lost before that, the bigger the payout will be. So I'm increasing my chances actually of getting that tower in the most reckless ways. But I do it. Do I? Yeah, I do it. It's how I said. Okay, guys, that is it for this mining session. I hope you enjoyed, learned something, or anything else that I did not think of. I'll see you next time. I wish you all good, yeah? Ready out.